Hey, what's going on, guys? Today I'm here to tell you about Prometheus 2. It's reported that the movie production is aimed to begin sometime in the fall of 2014, so with whatever they want to start with, it started already. Director Ridley Scott had a brief interview recently where he gave fans a small update on the project, saying, "Right now, as we speak, it's being written. I've had 15 drafts evolving. I definitely want to do that again because I really enjoy doing Prometheus." He added that the sequel won't feature the xenomorph, saying, "The beast is done. Cooked. I got lucky meeting Geiger all those years ago. It's very hard to repeat that. I just happened to be the one who forced it through because they said it's obscene. They didn't want to do it, and I said, I want to do it. It's fantastic." But after four, he's conveniently forgotten the AVP movies. I think it wears out a little bit. There's only so much snarling you can do. I think you've got to come back with something more interesting, and I think we found the next step. I thought the engineers were quite a good start. That was said around early 2013, I think. Ridley Scott then gave an update on the project recently, where he revealed that the script was done, but his schedule was full for the next couple of years, so it may be a while before he can move forward with the production of Prometheus 2. This was said in October, late October, I think. So, in 2013. According to a recent interview with Ridley Scott, the film will reintroduce a fresher form of alien in the third act, so fans can expect to see something very different for the sequel. It said while the first film had minor connections to the alien films, this sequel will supposedly feel more like its own film and a separate entity from the franchise. But it'll probably still have the connections like it had in the first one. Michael Fassbender and Noomi Rapace, sorry, return. Ridley Scott is going to return to direct, of course. Original scripter Damon Lindelof will not return, so the studio was looking for a potential new writer to script. Jack Pagelin wrote the first draft of the script. It was then changed up by Michael Green, and it's said to be more alien-y and in line with the terrifying tone of the past films in the franchise. That's pretty much it for Prometheus 2. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I think this is the longest update I've done. Well, for a solo movie. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll see you next time.